Alright, we're just gonna be heading up this path up here, so. Yeah. Whoa, what the hell is that? Oh my lord. Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today, guys, we're continuing our Elden Ring adventure. So, I stumbled upon this big gate looking area. So, we're gonna just check it out. So, let's get right into it. Oh, we got a Grace, baby. Grace, we need. Oh, this man. Speak to him real quick. It's there somewhere. Another path leading back to the foot of the Erd Tree. An ancient tunnel. Okay, seems like some mystery. Is there a tunnel back here? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, look at that. Grand Lift of Dectus. Dectus. Whoa, look at this guy. How do I activate this thing? Bro, why are you guys just jumping off the map? Jeez. God damn it, this motherfucker. Poisoning my ass all the time. I get poisoned way too much in this game. Dectus medallion right secure, baby. Alright. Since we're back, we got both medallions, so we can head back here and activate the Dectus lift. The Grand Dectus lift. Grand lift of Dectus. What? Voiced medallion? Up we go. Wow. That was interesting. Oh, we got like guards up in here. We are at the Atlas Plateau. Well, I think these guys are friendly. Probably guard the place. Hit me, boy. Right, Erd Tree sugar coat. What the hell is that? My guy looks perfectly fine. I think he's powerful enough. Just running on this path here. Okay, careful there. Why am I kicking? Do not kick. Oh, we got another finger reader, right? Hello, finger reader.
Lee, you're... wherever there's a curse.
Oh, yeah. Sheesh sus. No cap. The hell's that? Oh, we got the old OGs out here. Magic butthole. Beautiful. What are you? What the hell is that? Bro, what is that? Like, threw up on me. Oh death blighted? What? Alright, to be honest with you guys, I think I'm going to level up a little bit before we head into that area. Because I already know for a fact I'm going to get destroyed. Like, those three sentinels or whatever. I'm pretty sure I'm not high enough level yet. So I'm just going to level up and then we'll come back and we'll go that way, okay? So we got a sacred tier, which allows us to increase the amount replenished by the flask. So we're going to upgrade that. Where are these? Golden seed. Okay, I got a few golden seeds here. Okay, I think we have like a bunch of flasks now. Oh, we have a lot. Oh, look at this guy. Oh, what the hell are you? Oh my god. I think, guys, we're just gonna head to Kaelid and start with that first. And then see how this goes, because I know Lyndell and Kaelid, they seem like both really difficult. Bro, it's like a big ass dinosaur. Okay. Explosive bolts. What was that? Bird. Rune arc. I keep getting rune arcs. But I don't think I need to use them right now, so yeah, I think we're good. Okay, let's keep going on our path. Okay, I guess we're gonna go this way. Seems like a better path to go. Oh my god. Not the big boys. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Well, I think I know how. You just have to avoid the... Oh, yes, found an underground tunnel. With a boss in the back. Ah, you got my ass. Oh, that's smart. You could try horseback. Come here, pumpkin boy. That's right. Okay, took me 3 attempts. Not bad. Got their ass. That's what matters. Open. Hopefully something good. Please be something good. A visage shield? What is this? The shield looks crazy. I'm unable to use it though. Anyway, let's head back up towards the surface of Kaelid. I like the way they designed the landscapes. They're all like different, you know? Like here, it's like a hell. Near Church of Ella, it's like heaven. Interesting, you know what I'm saying? Different. We like difference. Okay, Okay, so... Okay, let's go talk to the finger reader, I guess. This time I will ignore her. I think I was kind of rude to the last one.
Please, you... Are you one to the south? A grand festival to make the stars turn. To the east, the hardened bud of a flower to be. But dare you enter into the heart of the scarlet rot?
Oh, jeez. I hope you're okay, finger reader. That's kind of sus. Oh, there's another Grace. There's Graces everywhere here. Battle of Aeonia. Radahn and Malenia locked in stalemate. Then Scarlet Rot's bloom. Radahn? Who is Radahn?
Welcome, dear customer. Yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please.
Come by, two of you. There you go. Hope that helps you with your hunger, brother. Bro, what is that thing? Reminds you of like a cricket. I hate getting fucking poisoned, so annoying. No magic. No more? Oh, the burn shawl right here. Meteoric ore blade. The hell is that? Meteoric ore blade. Oh my god, Bino Squidward. Bro. What is that sound? Sounds like he's throwing up, vomiting everywhere. New map of Caelid has been found. Fort Faroth. What is this place? You fucking asshole. What even was that? What even is this guy? What is he? Get out of here, freaking goddamn crow. What the hell is going on here? Holy shit. They're burning dogs and everything, eh? Bro, what is this place, man? We'll never want to live here. Are you guys just dying on their own right here? Just receiving their runes. Look at that guy. He's like running into the wood. Okay, I wonder what this place is. Seems like another dungeon. How do I get in here? I really come to the round table hold and this lady's already attacking my ass. Get out of here, whoever you are. Great enemy felled. Get out of here, bird. Who are you?
Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement, ignorant of your own ignorance. You no longer interest me. I've been long without peace. Don't spoil my quietude.
Hey boy. Don't let me beat your ass. He begged. Just kidding. Seems like he had a rough life. He's covered with like red rot. I don't know. Where are you at, Sorcier? I need to talk to this guy named Sorcier Dodge. The balcony. Oh,
we meet again after all.
There you are.
I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need? Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it.
Roger's rapier.
As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore. Oh. So you've met Dee. Dee is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate. For two friends. The battle art you've learned is of the they were conceived in the past. Fascinating that the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past. With the order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever.
Okay, how the hell do you expect me to get out from here? Oh, you gotta exit through there. Come on! Come on, Tenrod, what you doing? Three sisters. Bro, who is this? There's a big ass dragon here. This place is kind of odd. I don't know what to say about this. Oh, we got a grace here though. Oh. Lover ahead.
Oh. Again we cross paths.
It's four arms.
I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason in particular thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest?
Yeah, sure, why not?
A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-woven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same.
Okay. Okay, we're supposed to go to this place here. So we're supposed to speak to a guy named Blade in Sophia River? Hello.
Oh, so you were the one. Lady Rani has explained everything. Again, I am Eiji, the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I am told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success.
I like this guy. These are OG.
My apologies for the misleading words of warning. I never imagined that an audience, let alone service to Lady Rani, was in your fate. I, for one, should have seen it, but I did not. Do forgive me, my fellow. Let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Rani.
Respect you, EG. Thank you for that. Who the hell is this guy?
I heard about you. Good to finally meet. Name's Blythe. Sworn sword to Mistress Rani. Glad to have you aboard. Well, getting right to business. I'm situated in Limgrave right now. The eternal city of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there.
Okay.
I'm going below through the well in the Mistwood.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, yes, I've heard all about you. I am Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you. But since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you.
Damn, this guy sucks. Seems condescending.
I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit.
All right.
Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rami? If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady?
Bro, this guy, man, the disrespect, but I'll still talk to you because you're a homeboy. I kind of like the wolf guy. He seems pretty cool.
I'm going below to the well in the mist.
All right. I think I'm just going to go speak to Rani again. See what happens. Hold up, Blade.
Allow me to forewarn thee. I shall soon enter my slumber. And it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise.
Okay. Oh, now I could travel. Okay. Mama Bear and Papa Bear. Okay, we're going downwards. It's a pretty long ride down this elevator. Got a grace though. And I believe that's a map. Nope. What the hell is this? I believe that's a map. Nope, it's another candle. What is that? Whoa. Now that's what you call beauty. Hallowhorn grounds. What are you? Are you alive? What the hell? It's like a dead deer on a... on a plane. It's our boy. Bladosaurus. I like that. So he's the one from the imp picture.
To see you. Apologies, mate, but I don't have much to report. I can see bloody Nokron right above me, but I'm absolutely stumped. I've tried all the gateways to no avail. Perhaps it's time to ask Celebes. I recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are.
Damn. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to speak to that guy. Hey, this place is beautiful though. Oh, we got a big bird. Is that his babies or something? No, it's another. Oh, it's a mama fox, bruh. The red wolf is back. Oh shit, it's a red wolf again, man. No. Bro, why are you back? How are you alive again? Okay, I'm not dying here. Better run, big boy. Yo, why is he on my ass again? Oh lord. What the? Where you at, big boy? Why'd he run away? What? Hello.
Well, you took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? You provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you?
What the hell is... okay, good. Nefeli.
Now I shall hand over the potion in question.
Just throw that at me? Savalusis Oshana.
Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon. I've no time for the only thing I will hear from you. Are we and I have enough. Well, well. You're asking me about that, are you? The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot. Well, there's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. I'll let you in on it. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selin in Lingrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her.
All right, we gotta go find that witch. I remember we did encounter her, but you can't talk to her. And she was somewhere down here. Yeah, there she is. Sorcerer Selin. Oh no! She's the one who gave us the magic.
You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning?
I'm gonna give you the scroll, Selin. I already have good magic.
Is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice. Is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice.
Okay, let's show her the letter of introduction.
Celavis is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my apprentice, I offer my knowledge. The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family and the fate of your mistress, Rani. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations and in a crushing victory arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement, and so too would Rani's destiny.
Damn! Thank you, Selin. So we have to kill a boss by the name of Radahn, and I'm guessing, well, I know that his castle is there. Alright guys, I think it's a good place to officially end the episode. I think next episode we're going to be challenging Radahn. We will be continuing on to this dungeon in the next episode. So I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.